Is your basement a damp, leaky nightmare? Don't let water steal your valuable basement space or peace of mind. There's a solution stronger than the leak itself. Introducing a revolutionary waterproofing system built with high-density polyethylene (HDPE) membrane. Our expert team ensures a smooth, secure installation. The secret lies in the precise laying technique. Every seam is meticulously overlapped and rolled, creating a watertight seal. Here are the basic steps of basement HDPE membrane waterproofing.
Laying base preparation. Horizontal blind concrete must be free of loose aggregate and sharp protrusions. The surface does not need to be dry, but standing water must be removed. For vertical sheet piling, touch or second piles, use concrete, plywood, insulation or other approved facing to provide support for the membrane. Laying. Place the membrane made of high-density polyethylene, HDPE, on the substrate with particulate layer side up, facing the concrete. Pour and are loosely laid. Unlike conventional membranes, HDPE membrane forms a bond with the wet concrete poured over it and becomes monolithic part of the structure, which prevents water ingress tracking between the unbonded membrane and structure. Ensure a continuous bond is achieved without creases and roll firmly with a heavy roller. Roll ends and cut edges. Overlap all roll ends and cut edges by a minimum 75 mm and ensure the area is clean and free from contamination, wiping with a damp cloth if necessary. For cut edge sheet laps, remove the adhesive layer by heat scraping and apply double-sided HDPE tape by peeling off release paper and fix the adhesive side on substrate. Roll firmly to ensure complete adhesion without creases or voids. Peel off the other layer of release paper and apply another piece of HDPE membrane to the adhesive tape. Roll firmly to ensure complete adhesion. Pile cap pile head treatment. The pile head treatment will be done by placing HDPE membrane around the external circumference of the reprofiled pile heads, which are treated with bitumen primer. The membrane shall then be overlapped with SBS membrane, which shall then be continued on the vertical face of the circumference of the pile head and subsequently shall be affixed on top of the pile head footing to secure any leakages from the same. Retaining walls. For confined retaining walls, HDPE membrane is used as waterproofing membrane. For non-confined retaining walls, lift pits walls, SBS membranes are used after primer application and protected with dimple board before backfilling. Pouring of concrete. The concrete must be poured within 42 days of application of the membrane. During pouring, take care not to damage waterproofing membrane below while vibrating the poured concrete.